So the title of my poster, it is about the organizational changes that Almirai did to cope with all the global sterilization activities or regulations that are in place and there will be in the future. So kind of how adapting to the program that in Almirai we have, how we did all the changes, the resource, human changes, people changes to adapt to that. So in that terms, that was the challenge that we faced and about the solution. So we created this center of excellence in which we are focused in all the related activities about interpreting the regulation, implementing what is needed for the regulation, and also executing, performing the compliance reporting. So some people are very interested in systems, only systems, which is okay, but I believe that the more interesting questions were about more of processes and people. That this is, I think, the key point that we need to now establish. So just put the business as usual and leverage in order to have for the future, get the value about the big investments that we all did on that.